students, fellow teachers, parents, and viewers. Welcome to Point Fortin Roman Catholic School's first virtual Christmas concert. I am Miss Samuel, your MC for today's proceedings. In everything we do, we must give thanks.
Almighty God, as we gather virtually to culminate this Christmas term, the principal, staff, parents, and students of Point Fortin Roman Catholic School would like to give you thanks and praise for all the accomplishments that we have enjoyed this term, for all the trials, the struggles, the disappointments, for all of the experiences that you have allowed us to endure this term. We express our gratitude because we know that it was meant to strengthen and fortify us so that we could remain resolute in our vocation to the children with whom you have blessed us. As we share the fruits of this term's labor with the wider school community and the world at large, we ask you to bless every effort. For every child and household represented in this program, we ask for a double portion of your blessing as we acknowledge your word in 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 10, which reminds us that we are called to use our gifts to serve others as faithful stewards of God's grace. May all who view the efforts of our young charges be blessed and encouraged through these performances. May your hearts be opened to these Christmas messages, and may the joy of Christ's birth fill your hearts and your homes this wonderful season. Amen.
Thank you for your blessings upon today's proceedings. My name is Shannon Louiseau Richards, and I am a Standard 5 teacher of the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. And it is now my esteemed pleasure to welcome our school's principal, Mrs. Adela Amor, to give her greetings.
Behold, I bring good news of great joy. Luke chapter 2, verses 10. Father Cornelius Philip, our parish priest, good evening to you. Good evening to all our specially invited guests. Good evening to our staff at the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. Good evening to all our students, our parents, and all those friends who are viewing. Welcome to the virtual concert of the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. Before we go forward, I want to take you back. I want to take you back to where it all began. Every year, or every term, we at the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School present or gather ourselves together to present a project, a whole school project, where we engage our students and our parents as the teachers lead them through this project. Generally, at the end of the project, we have a display. Today, our display is being shared with you. Our display of creativity and talents of our students who have been fully supported by their parents. We look forward to other projects, or you should look forward to our other projects that I know will bring great rewards. I want to thank you for taking the time to come and sit with us here this evening as we share all that Point Fortin Roman Catholic School has to offer, because we know that at Point Fortin RC School, we have real talent. Thank you again for being here. Enjoy the concert.
Thank you, Mrs. Amor, for such a warm and wonderful welcome. Tis the season for sharing and giving, and you have definitely embodied that by spearheading these stellar Christmas initiatives for our school. Thank you. Oh yes, COVID-19 may have changed the way we do things, but with technology, we are able to bring to you Christmas cheer as you sit in the comfort of your homes. So, grab a Christmas beverage, non-alcoholic of course, your favorite Christmas snack. Sit down, relax, as we share with you a myriad of talent from right out of the bowels of Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. Oh yes, our school. Boys and girls, viewers, let us welcome our first performance. We have Amara Brown from Standard 2 and Treasury from Standard 5, a duet performing O Holy Night. Put your hands together and welcome them. Gibson. He hails from Standard 1. He plays the violin, and today he is going to play the song Silent Night. Sit back, relax as he entertains us this evening.
Thank you.
your hands together and let us applaud. Applaud Liam for such a great, great job. Well done, Liam. Well done. Next, we have Lael Rez from Standard 3. And this evening, she is going to bless us in dance. Put your hands together and welcome Lael Rez from Standard 3.
We make no apology, how the spirit moves. Because we move from village to village to village to village to village to village to talk of Jesus. Not only at Christmas time, we evangelize. Praising the Father, celebrating the Son. I've got to tell them that Jesus is the reason for the season. Villages in Trinbago, come let me go. From the holy book, I don't know about you, but I born in the Caribbean, the land of the steel pan. To lift up the I am, we move from village to village to village to village to village to village to talk about Jesus. Not only at Christmas time, we evangelize. Praising the Father, celebrating the Son. I've got to tell them that Jesus is the reason for the season. Villages in St. Lucia.
Awesome, awesome talent. And you know, Miss Samuel have to boast a little bit here. As I bring to you Kayla Noel, coming out from my class, representing the Standard 4 level with a poem. He wrote it for himself, and the title of that poem is My Favorite Time of the Year. Put your hands together and welcome Kayla Noel. My favorite time of the year.
You know, I love Christmas. It's my favorite part of the year. I love the smell, sight, and holiday cheer. Christmas trees light so bright, houses and windows glow warm at night, which is a beautiful sight. Christmas cookies, bread and ham, so many good things to eat. Christmas time is filled with lots of treats. Choral music, laughter and joy, Christmas wishes and brand new toys. My favorite time of the year to be caring and sharing, family and friends till all the fun ends. Hope you enjoy my poem. Season greetings.
Thank you, Kayla Noel, for sharing with us your talent. Could you imagine that all these performers are from where again? Oh yes. Fortin Roman Catholic School, where great talent resides. Up next, we have Ciara Maitland. Ciara is from Standard 2, and she'll be playing the keyboard this evening. She will be playing Jingle Bells on the keyboard. Let us put our hands together and welcome Ciara.
Thank you.
Thank you. Excellent job. Well done. Well done, my child.
At this time, we welcome Asia Andrews, who's going to recite a poem for us, entitled Feliz Navidad.
Christmas is full of exciting and new things. They blind us from the true meaning. God sent Jesus to show the world love, so hope would be stored in our hearts. Before opening our brand new gifts, give God his deserved praise, for he has awoken you to this day. Be grateful for the people around you, the ones that love and support you. When you walk on the street and meet people in need, assist in any way you can. Lend them a helping hand. This act of kindness, just me indeed, will leave you feeling extraordinary. Looking up at the star on your tree, see how fortunate you've been. Be grateful even when it's tough, for others have gone through much more rough. Stay open to others and have fun, but mainly spread love, peace, and joy.
Thank you very much, Asia, for that lovely poem. This next Parang group holds a very special place in my heart, the Sankoj group. They will be singing Anda Parangdero. Welcome, Sankoj.
Some video clippings from students who would have created videos and art pieces to reflect the objectives of our school-wide project. Thank you. say from the start that we have a myriad of talent right here in Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. Song, dance, violinist, pianist, pianist. Children who can do beautiful art and craft work. Boys and girls, give your fellow classmates a resounding round of applause for all the talent displayed so far in this virtual space. Boys and girls, parents, viewers, I bring to you Logan Singh from Standard 5 this evening. At this age, he has already demonstrated the ability to be a good raconteur. This evening, he is doing storytelling. His titled piece, The Story of Santa. Sit back, relax, and welcome Logan Singh with The Story of Santa. Come on, boys and girls, put your hands together and welcome him.
Hello, my name is Lo Claus. Yes, I am the grandson of the renowned Santa Claus. Let me unfold the story about how he became Father Christmas. It started a day in Turkey, known back in the day as Myra. Mr. Claus, known during that time as Nicholas Claus, yes, his name is Nicholas, was a humble and giving boy who had roots way back in Germany and in the Balkans in Serbia. He loved helping homeless, poor and depressed people. Most times his friends called him Mr. Giver since he loved giving to people. 5 years later, he moved out of his parents' house to explore the world. He later resided in a shack in Iceland. He started to create toys and distribute them to the poor and homeless children. He was having a great time until something happened. King of Lapland had fatally passed away. His son was the king now, which was a detrimental thing. The son had arrested Mr. Claus for distributing to the homeless. Mr. Claus was sentenced to death for mocking the government. Everyone was angered with this outrageous decision. One day, the prison gate was bombarded with outraged citizens. If he gets sentenced to death, then kill us all, they protested. Pressure was crawling up the king's castle as he was forced to release Nicholas. Later that day, the king and his government were almost overthrown by protesters and rebels. Even though Santa Claus had been sentenced to death by the king, Saint Nicholas protected the king and his government. Mr. Claus then left the Nordic lands and went to Bilbao in Spain. When he went to Spain, he declared Navidad a public holiday in conjunction with the Spanish leader. That is where Feliz Navidad came from. His health went down from there. At only 34, he was 450 pounds. But he found his soulmate in Madrid, Mrs. Claus. They then got married in Catalonia and moved to the North Pole. Mr. Claus and his wife found mysterious green things when they went to the North Pole. What is that? Mr. Claus couldn't finish his sentence. It was an elf. He created an elf at just age 7 and never imagined it would be alive. Hello, Nicholas! You're back! The elf shouted joyfully. There were also a group of wild caribou in the distance, with Rudolph leading the pack. Mr. Claus discovered so many fascinating things in the Arctic. He then lived his remaining lifetime there, sometimes traveling with the magical caribou that flew, dropping gifts in the chimney of children's houses. He then died at the age of 164 years old, which concludes the story of Father Christmas.
Wow, wow, wow. Logan Singh, thank you for sharing with us your awesome talent. I was intrigued. He grabbed me and he held me. with his fascinating storytelling talent. Thank you, Logan Singh. Can we give him another round of applause? Thank you. Our next item is a dance item. Performing this dance item is Fayola Kenda, and she comes from the standard 3 level. Let us put our hands together and welcome her.
Joy to the world.
Moves are quite gracious. Next we have Michael Williams, and he comes from the standard 4 level. He is playing an instrumental on pan titled Mary Did You Know. Let us put our hands together and welcome Michael Williams on our national instrument playing Mary Did You Know.
Thank you.
Wow. Another Ken Professor Fillmore in the making, huh? Micah, thank you. Thank you for sharing with us your great talent. I extremely enjoyed that piece, and I'm sure that you too enjoyed it. Our next performer is Tyree Snell, and he comes from the Salad 5 level. This evening, he will be reciting a poem titled, The Smell of Christmas. Let us put our hands together and welcome him.
Smells of Christmas, written by Bernard Hall. I love the smell of Christmas, along with all the lights, log fires in the fireplace, and those cold winter nights. The smell of Christmas goodies that are baked to attend the care. The smell is just the greatest, there's nothing to compare. The evergreen so fragrant, the smell of Christmas season. Like the hanging of the mistletoe that's done for a good reason. The red berries of the holly in that arrangement on the table. The toy is much better at Christmas in that stable. Poinsettias all around to balance off the garland. Music bosses every place bought by my sweet darling. Cinnamon and peppermint fills the air that is in our house. And what is stirring in the night is not the Christmas smells. Those pies that make me drool just sitting there on that shelf. It's as if they were made special, that jolly old Christmas elf. Gracias, Feliz Navidad.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Well done, Tyree Snell. Put your hands together, boys and girls, and let us give him a resounding round of applause for sharing with us his talent this evening. Our next performer is Malia Gibson. She is from the Standard 3 level, and this evening she's playing the violin. They are from right here in Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. Wow. Thank you, Malia Gibson. Thank you. Put your hands together again, boys and girls, as we thank her for sharing her talent this evening. Our next performer is Jaden Ocho, and he is from Standard One. Where are my Standard One students? Come on, put your hands together, all of you, and welcome Jaden Ocho as he performs a soca parang, We Come Out to Dance. Come on, stand up, come on, let's dance with Jaden this evening. Get off your chair and start dancing.
From my class to you.
Thank you so much, Jaden Ocho. I really enjoyed that one. You had me dancing with that one. Now it's my opportunity to welcome Terrain Moore and Sophia Elliott. They will be doing a skit entitled The Long Time Christmas. So get ready, it's gonna be really good. Welcome them.
It was great. I went pranging with the old gang.
Pranging in this time and during COVID. I hope you wear a mask.
You're like fully vaccinated. I don't need that. Anyways, remember when we used to go pranging on Christmas Day?
Yes, but now you can't do that. Just so you have to make your appointment first.
Yes, yeah, you want a piece of black cake and a glass of pager? Of course. You remember when we could have only gotten pages only around Christmas time?
What about apples and grapes? You can't wait till Christmas to get it.
Watch how things change, eh?
For real.
You make my black kid black how I like it.
Yes, girl. For real, I like people forget the true meaning of Christmas.
The meaning of Christmas is to celebrate Christmas with your family. And I can't tell you the last time I saw my daughter.
Girl, things will get better. But we can't forget why we celebrated.
Of course not. The birth of Jesus Christ.
Long ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child Jesus Christ was born on Christmas Day.
Girl, everything now is what I get in. Gimme.
So true, eh? Christmas gifts supposed to remind us the gift that God gave us of His Son.
Giving gifts is meant to be a symbol of love and kindness.
And remembrance of the gift of eternal life made possible by God.
Yes! Sickness at our people. Just like my neighbor Kenny G. I lent him a brush. And every day I had to be by his gate.
Ow, ow, Never give me my brush.
Well, I have one too. Mm-hmm. Name Marcia. Christmas morning. She come by me.
Mm-hmm.
Never oy ay oy. Bring out the ham. Never ay 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 ay. Bring out the ham. Telling me her husband gone by his mother and left her in a jam. Like, how is that my business?
Them real good, yes?
Wait, you hear that? Look, we song from
hey!
You remember when we went, when we won first place prize?
Of course. With the dance?
Yes. You still remember the dance?
Of course.
Okay, let me do it.
Roman Catholic School, Standard 5, Branca Boutique. Today we showed you all the true meaning of Christmas.
We hope you guys enjoyed this clip titled A Long Time.
Don't forget to watch your distance, wear your mask, and wash your hands. Hope you guys stay safe.
Thank you to Rain and Sophia for that lovely skit. It was truly entertaining. You too had the pleasure of being the last student entertainers for the evening. We now go back to San Coach, who will entertain us in song. Let's welcome San Coach.
morir así ya no me podría.
For that beautiful rendition. We now take the opportunity to hear some Christmas greetings coming from some people that you know very well. The Point Fortin Roman Catholic School teachers, my colleagues, we welcome them.
Hello everyone, I am Ms. Grant from Standard 1. On behalf of myself and my family, I would like to wish the students and parents of Point Fortin Roman Catholic School a Merry Christmas and prosperous New Year. May this Christmas season bring joy and happiness to your family. Feliz Navidad.
Hi, this is Lucy Mulan. I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a bright and a prosperous New Year.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Season's greetings, everyone. I wish you a happy and safe Christmas and a bright and prosperous New Year. Remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. God bless you all.
Merry Christmas.
I would like to take this opportunity to wish the principal and staff of the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School, also my parents and my wonderful students of Standard 4, a very Merry Christmas and a bright and prosperous New Year 2022.
Wishing you a Christ-centered Christmas and a faith-filled 2022.
Well, we've come to the end of our program. But before we go, we must say thanks. Thank you to Almighty God, for without Him, nothing is possible. We would also like to thank Father Cornelius for your prayers and continued blessings and cooperation with the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School. We would also like to thank our principal, Mrs. Adela Amore, for her hard work and dedication. To all the teachers of the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School, thank you. Parents, you have been doing such a good job and working so hard in this unprecedented time. We thank you. Students, thank you, thank you, thank you. Your hard work shows and we appreciate it. We thank Ms. Charlene, our BOA, for her continued hard work and dedication, putting all these pieces together for you. We thank Michelle Sintele for the beautiful ambience that she created here for us today. We thank Mr. Nigel Williams for all his hard work and being our videographer for today. And we thank our viewing audience for taking the time to be here with us. In these times, we need more things like these, more times to come together and spend with each other, realizing the value of family, friends, and people that we love. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I now hand you over to Miss Renee Samuel, our host.
Join with me, boys and girls. Join with me, parents and viewers, as I sing, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh yes, boys and girls, this is the end of our first virtual Christmas concert. Thank you, students. Thank you, parents. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, Father Cornelius. Thank you, Mrs. Amore. Thank you for bringing such great Christmas cheer to the homes of these wonderful students this evening. Goodbye, Feliz Navidad, and I wish you a Merry, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Behold, I bring you good news, great joy. On behalf of the Point Fortin Roman Catholic School family, and on behalf of my own family, I would like to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a bright and prosperous New Year. And as we end our evening's program, I would like to introduce to you a bright and talented PFRC student of our school, Mr. Zayden Byron. Zayden would perform for us a Suka Parang, I Love Christmas, originally done by designer. So Merry Christmas to all as we welcome Mr. Zayden Byron.